Something that you pointed out, just being, I was, you know, I'm working on these player rankings and I make a list of the top coaches, well, the top clubs and then the coaches that are associated with those programs. And it's a pretty long list and I only had about two or three female coaches on that list. And just to repeat again, just how important it is for you and Kelsey and a lot of the other softball instructors and club coaches to keep doing what they're doing. Because, I mean, nobody knows the sport better than us.
Right. No matter how hard anybody tries, you've just never been a 13-year-old girl playing our sport. No matter how experienced you are, you will never be a 13-year-old girl at any point in your life. So I think that that's something too. And I've started to become really confident about that. Like, I mean, just being a female going into a job where, like, I don't have as much coaching experience in, like, the travel ball world as some others. I have experienced a lot, and I am confident in what I know. And I came from, you know, coaches and the University of Florida, where I feel like things have just, the level of coaching is just out of this world and the details of things. And to be confident in voicing my opinion and voicing things that I think I'm sure about and I know about has been a cool experience too. It's just kind of finding my voice and my confidence with what I am bringing to the table too. Because it is, it's all males who've been doing it for a really long time. So it's like, I want to respect that, but I also know that I do know what I'm talking about. And sometimes it's hard to find that voice when you are surrounded by people that aren't like you.
Yeah, totally.